somebody who I've wanted to have here for the longest time, and somebody who's been here a number of times before, and their names actually rhyme. Tara and Lara. So, a couple of brief announcements to satisfy public safety. I'm supposed to advise you that the word exit means you can go out there in an emergency. And of course, the doors that brought you in can also take you out. Please muffle your cell phones or turn them off. And your donations at the beverage concession do help support this institution, which will be observing next year the 150th anniversary of this building. Tara O'Grady and Lara Hope Trio.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you for being here. What a beautiful place, right? We're here because of this fine lady. She invited us. She's calling the shots tonight. We're here for Tara, who is a beaconer, a beaconite. What do you call it? A beaconite? All right.
So, tis the season. Thank you for joining us. We put together a nice little show for you where we both realized, I heard Lara on the radio. I was listening to Hudson Valley Radio and I was like, oh my God, I love this band. They sound so great. So I wrote to her and said, will you be my friend? We have the same hair. Actually, I was at her house and her husband here, I was standing like this and he came up to me and I was like, I'm not your wife. But he was like, honey, I can't tell the difference from the bond.
And now we're only friends with people whose names rhyme with ours.
And have the same hair. And wear red and black all the time. Anyway, I don't drink, by the way. They are the ones who've been having wine, but I'm already giddy. I don't know why. I think it's because I'm in front of a live audience, which is fantastic. Okay, are we ready to transport them? Let's do it.
Yeah.
Arctones classics and some new Arctone songs. Here's one from our album. This is from our first album. This is, in fact, an Arctones classic way back 2014. It's called Floating Down the River.
Day spinning.
track from our last album called Love You to Life.
Show together, all lovey-dovey, and we, you know, we were hanging out with them after the show, and I think I said that, I was like, man, you guys really, you put your laundry out there on Facebook sometimes, but then you're always here together, and he said, well, she's an emotional roller coaster, and I'm tall enough to ride, so that's where that line from the chorus came from, and so that's what it's really about, and they are still together, and that was written like 6 years ago.
To Elvis Presley, my mom and my 1957 from Ireland, so this is probably why I'm so obsessed with 1957 and Elvis Presley. What? I'm not gonna make you cry. Don't worry about it. This is all good. It's Christmas. It's actually, it's a blue Christmas. You might cry because it's a blue Christmas, but anyway. Yeah.
Are you gonna do it like Elvis? All the.
No, I'm not. I'm not having an attack.
I'll have a blue Christmas without you.
Thank you.
We say kvelling. My mom would be kvelling.
But you've got those black Irish curls.
There's something.
Call it my little Jewish fro. Old Jufro. We'll get to a Hanukkah song later. But first, a Christmas song.
This one's from 1958.
And I feel confident you will all recognize it. It goes like this.
Around the moon, the Christmas tree, lit up the Christmas spirit around.
very long fiddle solo.
Yes, it is a very, Matt Mancuso is on a very long fiddle solo. But my dad plays a fiddle, so that's why I threw that in there. Because he likes, gotta get the Irish fiddle in there somehow.
Holy 6 minutes of fiddle solo.
Well, Eddie doesn't have to do that. He can do something else.
He will not play the fiddle, that's a fact.
Dreidel, 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 I'm
right, so Santa, you said I couldn't sit on your lap, but can I at least tell you what I want for Christmas? Yeah? Okay. So, don't tell anybody else here, but I want a steady teddy. Do you know what that is? It's not a teddy bear. No one, does anyone know what a steady teddy is? You don't know that phrase? Why do I know this phrase?
Because you're an old soul.
Yeah, thank you. I'm glad you put soul after that. Well, seriously, no one's ever heard steady teddy? Yeah, you know it. So what does it mean? A steady guy, yeah. So basically, I want a man. So this is a song I wrote. God, I wrote it like 10 years ago, and I still don't have a steady teddy. So I've been asking you every year, and you still haven't come. Bring it, you know, just can you do something? Come on now.
It's COVID. It's a weird time.
For a decade? Okay, so here's a song I wrote called Steady Teddy, and it was actually on my Nashville Blues album, and I was, tonight is a new moon. It's a night you're supposed to manifest what you want, so that's what I want, okay?
Take my guitar player.
I used to do that all the time. I'd go to all these gigs. And- want you to play sax with me. I want you on bass. I want you. I collected musicians. Don't worry, I'm not going to steal away from you. What are you doing after the show, Eddie? I'm scaring you.
I'm scared of him too.
No, I said I'm scaring him.
Oh, so you're scared of him. So I'm scared.
No.
Well, actually, this is a good, you did put the set list together, and this is a nice segue. Here's a song. This song is called I'm the One, and this song is kind of about not wanting to know about the people that your current partner has been with before you. Because, you know, I'm the one for you. And we did film a music video for this at BSP, RIP, Backstage Productions in Kingston. And the music video is all about the crazy things that could happen if you went to